Senior of knowledge. Gracias, gentlemen. We are two teachers and we are friends. Assalamualaikum. Myself, Roshan Aram, I'm research scholar, Department of Islamic Study from ENU. My topic is Muslim approach to modern learning. This is outline of my paper. I have discussed this point in my paper. Introduction concept of modern knowledge moves into your epoch. Other students, there are the role modern science, reason to your epoch, and the last is conclusion. Introduction. The concept of modern knowledge has been the most debatable topic, especially among the Muslim and the Muslim scholars. Differ their opinion regarding it. With this knowledge is compatible or incompatible with Islam. Some have it dangerous while others say it indispensable for overall development of human being. In this discussion comes the name by the Master Nursi 1876-1960, who entered into the debate in the late 19th and early 20th century after an exemplary struggle and self-sacrifice in the cause of Islam. He was a scholar of highest standing, having studied not only all the traditional religious science but also the modern science, and had earned the name Vaidhudama. Wonder of age in his youth as a result of his outstanding ability and learning. Before discussing his approach toward the modern knowledge, it is worth pausing for a while to understand the meaning of concept of modern knowledge in general. We therefore can impart maximum learning for prophetic source of knowledge, which is his life and death, the Sirah and the divine revelation, the Quran. The Arabic word ilm has been derived from and lam mim. That means, you know, knowledge is awareness of a thing which refers to its reality. Knowledge is familiar with someone or something which can include facts, information, description or skill acquired through experiences. It can refer to the theoretical or practical understanding of a subject. The age we live in is the age of information and communication, and our knowledge about being and the happiness increasing every day. The first step is positive one is observation. From atom to galaxy, everything has some existing mode made of knowledge, and everything it's look like is given with a wave of knowledge. Scientific research is merely an attempt to expose this knowledge of bodies of being correctly and completely. So the primary source of modern knowledge are experience, reason and testimony. Scientists here put that the barrier between religious and modern science must be broken down and away as way of from it remedy modern science is brought in madrasa. In case of absolute Asian philosophy and religious science, Dr. Moody schools. He would be considered as one of those individuals who was active both in postulating ideas radio and television. Such a move could also be means of uniting the nation of Turkey, particularly an Islamic world, in general war video. Arabic is a real knowledge source of thought, of course, in Arabic, but their minor books are offered in English. Modern science. Science can be defined as the continuing process of acquiring knowledge about the universe in a systematic manner and reducing that body of knowledge into general principles that is open to testing by other. Historical science was used as a synonym to knowledge. The term science acquired its modern meaning in the 19th century with the development of the experiment basic scientific methods. Sayyid had considerable knowledge of modern science and he attempted to integrate it within a historical perspective. For him, Quran and modern physical science had no conflict. Relating the truth of Quran to modern men and women was even easier. Deconstruct metaphysical claim of modern science by using the language of new Indian physics, chemistry and astronomy. Reason-based approach. Being a realist, we know that weak faith in divine cannot be strengthened by mere dependence on the persons of holy scriptures, rather by giving rational explanation to these verses. We have that contemporary people are highly inclined and pages and asking people to give up the certain of the present for the probable of the future for good for in the future. Noting rules, the matter of belief quite convincingly by refuting all credibility on the basis of observation, reason and logic consistency. Noting approach is very much in line with the scientific approach. He would his call on the basis of objective observation.
Yeah.